Okay, Winkle, we're gonna do this right now, okay? Down, roll over. Good girl.
I know, Winkle. Do you think you miss your mommy after 3 days? Do you miss your mommy after 3 days? What?
Yeah. Here's my baby! Hello, honey! Hello! Oh, you that hurt!
Huh? Who do you think come to see you in Connecticut? What do you think?
Oh boy, oh boy!
No matter where you go, Gemma follows.
Is she here? Is she here? Oh, there she is! Look at how fast she goes!
I'm not sure Gemma's really caught on quite yet. Look at her, hair's up.
So how long will they sit there all night?
Until we tell them.
Well. Well, if we just leave them out here all night.
They might test that.
You think?
So what matches her boat.
What's the word? What's the word to let them out?
Are you ready for it?
Crack up!
I got one in each hand.
Okay.
You ready?
Yep.
Free! Okay!
So when we found that we could not make sense, well, you said that we would still be friends, but I'll admit that I was glad it was over.
Comfortable with her, with...
Hey! Yeah, I think she'd be pretty comfortable. Feet, or I wouldn't get them out.
Do you want your life preserver too, Pee-wee?
I have it.
No, I mean right now.
Oh, maybe I should put it on. Never a bad idea.
You know what, I got an inflatable kayak float for the point of my kayak.
Yeah.
In case she flips me, it won't sink my boat. This one will sink.
Now and then I think of when we so happy you could die. Told myself that you were right for me, but felt so lonely in your company.
Okay. Do you want to try that?
Yes.
If you have time.
So my father, unfortunately, when I was like 12, was so afraid of his children getting in an accident, dying. So he taught us how to drive, not just, you know, automatic, just like standard. We learned how to drive standard on a hill when we were like 12. So of course I'm gonna take my parents' cars out when I'm like 15. Like, Harmony, your mother's Honda is fucking great. I know where they keep the key, and it's like,
they're gone every Sunday.
Yeah,
we took the truck, though. We took the truck.
We fucking took the truck. We took the Honda.
Whatever they left behind.
We took the Volvo.
We go to McDonald's.
I would have taken your parents' cars if they weren't so fucking paranoid.
Well, hello.
There's no trouble out of that one.
Nothing happened, which is a good thing.
She was a good driver.
No, actually,
thank you.
Really.
You know what? Because my father put me on a hill like this. Like, now go. And I'm like, I'm in first gear. And then I just fucking sailed.